She is one of the top competitors in the women's division.
And she's got double the proof you need.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making her way to the ring, representing Evolution from New York, the Raw Women's Champion, the Surfer Aimee Nikita Norton.
Winning a women's title in WWE already means you're at the top of the industry. So what does two titles indicate?
It means we're in the presence of an all-time great competitor.
Every day she holds both titles, every time she successfully defends them, she is making her case as the GOAT of the women's division.
The women's division has never been this competitive, and somehow she's been able to amass multiple titles.
And we are truly seeing a once-in-a-lifetime talent, and the proof is in her hands.
A promising rookie in the women's division.
And I'm sensing an edge to her.
And representing Toxic Attraction from Chicago, Illinois, Cora Jade.
A bright future for this young woman.
Yeah, but she needs to stop focusing on skateboarding and start getting mean.
If Cora wins tonight, maybe she'll do some skating after the match.
Or maybe she'll crack that skateboard over your back.
The bell is rung on this Extreme Rules match.
Not the type of match for people with a weak constitution to participate in or to witness. Are you sure you're going to be all right for this one, Saxton?
I'm okay for now. I'll avert my eyes when things get ugly.
Talk about intimidation. I'm not sure if it's resilience or stupidity that's going to drive you to try and come back from a move like that.
Spine buster. Thunderous. Left the power bomb. These are big power moves becoming more devastating with every attempt.
Oh,
she's starting to look concerned. Cora just can't stop this attack.
Cora's getting knocked back at every turn.
Boom! And how important is a sound strategy in a falls count anywhere match, Corey?
Strategy is always important, but here it's particularly key. If the match can end anywhere, then it's crucial to try to force the action where you want it to go. You can literally pick your...
Launch out to the outside!
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Ooh, bullseye!
We're gonna see it way up there.
The Outsider's Edge.
And she is just not giving her any room to breathe.
She continues to press forward.
Done yet.
Again! How about one more?
For good measure.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. What's she looking for under the ring?
She's got a table and no doubt has some dangerous plans in mind for how to use it.
And as a couple of Hall of Famers once said, it's time to get the tables.
She's got an answer for that. Ooh. Jade must be phased after this string of action.
Yeah, Jade has to find a response quickly.
Oh, no, a sledgehammer. They'll call the paramedics right now.
She'll take things into the ring.
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
vaulting clutch jump. Incredible.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
The steel chair, never as innocent as it looks.
Oh my God! These string of attacks are keeping her off her game.
Yeah, a lot of work going into keeping her down now.
And there's the Uranagi, landed them.
She avoids the contact.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Picking up speed, building momentum, trying to change the tides of the match.
No trying, the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
Jade must be phased after this string of action.
Yeah, Jade has to find a response quickly.
Oh, disabling the leg with that.
There you go, Cole.
Setting up spear!
Dropping the leg. Could be seconds away from seeing Jade fall.
What a barreling spear.
Jade is in big, big trouble. And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
Spear! Man, earth-shattering.
It's all academic at this point.
Tossed into the corner.
Got her where she wants her. She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout. Re-entering the ring now.
What more can these two superstars do to each other?
Whatever it takes
to win.
Oh, my Lord! Cora can't find a foothold in this match.
Jade needs to find a trick in her playbook now.
Being manhandled by a bear.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, big time move coming up.
They're setting the table on fire.
Oh, my God. You can almost see the
opponent perched on the top rope. The superstar about to join them, looking for a suplex. Wait, just holding it.
Good Lord, this is impressive.
How long is the superstar going to hold it? Except for the ride through the table.
Absolutely pushing on the boundaries of reason. What a satanic maneuver.
We might need medics, maybe even the whole fire department.
The stump puller, leg snap.
Jade must be phased after this string of action.
Yeah, Jade has to find a response quickly.
My, oh my, what elevation! Elbow drop! From the middle rope, oh, a splash! Uses the edge of the knee.
You have the sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
Stop pulling a leg snap!
That's gonna hurt. Tear your hamstring.
Jarring impact.
Cora can't find a foothold in this match. Jade needs to find a trick in her playbook now.
Got a grip all the way up.
May very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
Bottom rope moonsault on the mark. Boom! Constant assault from her here. Yeah, she continues to maintain the leverage here.
Oh, there's the old...
Oh, that hurt.
Tonight.
For the win!
Look at this.
She better have a good reason for this.
Bang!
Fighting back by the counter. Yeah, she's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Superhuman!
Cora just can't stop this attack.
Cora's getting knocked back at every turn.
WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Monster set up in the corner. She's dazed on the top turnbuckle. She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
Really done playing games here. Now that she's got her hands on a table.
She's into the ring again.
How many times does that end a match?
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. Taps out.
Decision.
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here. Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Jade must be phased after this string of action.
Jade needs to find a trick in her playbook now.
Going counter for counter. Now can it be capitalized on?
And using the bottom roll for a moonsault.
It seems like she's looking to take things up a notch.
The table! The table's being set on fire!
Oh, what are they going to do here?
Dangerous situation for both athletes.
Oh, my God. You got to be kidding me. Crashing through the table.
What did we just witness? That table was on fire!
I have no words, and that is a very rare occasion.
And now she finds herself only playing defense.
She's got to reestablish herself back into the match now.
To the outside.
This could get wild. Will that be the deciding factor? She's got to be out of it now.
Position to be in right now. Oh, with authority.
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
Cora can't find a foothold in this match.
Yeah, Jade has to find a response quickly.
Oh,
I'm not
pressure. Tate is going to withstand this.
To the table.
Can we get some help out here?
You know, the
sleeper hold cinched in deep. She taps out.
Into the ring again.
Oh, just completely off target there.
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
Clothesline to the back of the neck.
She's been on the offensive for a little while now.
Maintain the aggression.
And Jade's caught with a reversal.
Turns it around. Sole of the foot meets the stomach.
Showing how much punishment she can withstand before getting her own offense in.
The U-turn Cora needed in this match could have been that right there.
Sporting goods store over there?
Oh my goodness.
No. Ooh, man.
Just one right after the other. Can't be stopped. Had that one scouted. Oh, Jade fell right into that one.
She was being tested, but now finally gets some offense of her own in.
Turn this momentum around.
She's trying one more time. What an exclamation mark right there.
She wants it one more time. Just do it.
We all know what she's looking to do next.
Launch out to the outside.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Cora can't find a foothold in this match.
Yeah, Jade has to find a response quickly.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
Here comes the throwback. Oh! Oh, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
Oh, God!
Now, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
Punch! You can tell a fire has been lit inside of her.
Yeah, but she can't allow this surge to frustrate her.
Oh, man. Wow. Bottom rope moonsault.
Just one step ahead.
Jade must be phased after this string of action.
Yeah, Jade has to find a response quickly.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
She's calling for it.
Launch out to the outside.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion.
Cora
just can't stop this attack.
Cora's getting knocked back at every turn.
And she slides her back to the mat. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Oh, my gosh. Oh.
She's trying one more time. Measuring it up one more time.
Oh, spear!
I don't care who you are, you can't survive any more of those.
Launching himself in the ropes.
And the momentum's clearly gotten away from her now.
The faults in her game plan are being laid bare.
There you go, Cole.
Snap your hamstring.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Jade must be phased after this string of action.
Jade needs to find a trick in her playbook now.
Jade with the quick wherewithal.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Thank you. queuing it up again.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
For the win! Two!
It wasn't enough. She kicked out.
No telling how much surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that.
I don't know how you can still be standing.
Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition, but still can't get the fall. Cora just can't stop this attack.
Yeah, Jade has to find a response quickly.
He's queuing it up again. Earth-shattering. Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Two count.
And this one is over.
Well, they don't call it Extreme Rules for nothing, guys. Let's take another look.
Here is your winner, the surfer, Aimee Nikita Norton.
Wrestle, perhaps the perfect match.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.
She's set back in under the ropes.
Telling her opponent that she has even more left in her tank.